Hi, my name's Mark and I'm the head of e-learning at Emmanuel College. I'd love to share how you can easily export the structures you've built in Minecraft into Paint 3D. Once in Paint 3D, you can manipulate or label your structures and export it as a 3D object. Let's get started. In Minecraft, start building a structure. Once you're done, click E to access your inventory and type structure to select a structure block. Place the block on the corner of your creation, then right-click on it. Set the size for the length, width, and height of your design using the X, Y, and Z options. Give your structure a name, then click Export. Open Paint 3D, select New, then insert your Minecraft structure. You can then manipulate the object, color it, add text, add labels, redesign it as you like. When you've finished, click on Save As and select 3D model. With your exported model, you now have a wealth of options in what you can do with it. Import your 3D model into PowerPoint. Import the object into a VR headset. Even 3D print your Minecraft structure. The options are endless. What are you waiting for? Why not give it a try with your students this week?